somebody after me. A couple in this one house.
Take a look around. Nice job! Let's explore! Looks like it was abandoned.
Nope.
A secret research lab! Finally! Huh. This is vendor tech equipment. What's it doing here? Check out that computer. Whoa, this is interesting. In the lead-up to the storm, VenderTech Labs began developing experimental weapons. Normally, I'd find that kind of thing disturbing, but these days, I'm all about it. It looks like this lab was working on something called an atmospheric laser. I've downloaded the schematic. Let's test it out. Okay, Start will need some blue glow to power the weapon. There should be some in this lab.
I have a little bit of blue glow.
Then, I've got a hunch we'll want to stock up on bullets. There are two ways to craft bullets. You can open your inventory and select the bullets you want to craft. Or you can hold reload on your current weapon to auto-craft the bullets you need. Let's craft some bullets.
Deadlier by the second.
We're all set. I've marked the target on your map.
I need a second. Not possible.
On the target, add blue glow, and wait. Sounds simple. Insert blue glow. That's enough blue glow. Way to go! Adding blue glow lets us know the direction the storm will be coming from. Prepare for an attack from the west. Build some basic reinforcements to protect the Atlas. This storm will be stronger than what we saw at home base. There's more than one way to build a fort. You can edit what you've built to add windows, doors, or to change the overall design. When you're in the build menu, you can also place traps. If your structure takes damage, you can repair it using the same resource. Now build defenses around the Atlas and activate it when you're ready. Bonus challenge is now available.
from the west.
Starting now. You've got 5 seconds to change your mind. Here come the husks. And there goes the core temperature. Oh. No need to worry. Yet.
Now this is fun.
Trouble.
Thank you.
Guys, behind us, behind us. They're attacking the base.
Okay, something is definitely happening. No turning back now. Lasers.